bathroom.
Yes, David. Be quick.
Okay.
Understand them is the game. We start at the decimal, to the left we move. Each place is 10 times bigger, multiply them and we prove. The digits, they fit in so tight. Greater to the left and lesser to the right. Starting at the decimal, sandwich in between. Zeros hold up empty places, haven't you seen? Well, the digits, each one means a lot. You can't leave them out of the place value spot. Well, reading big numbers, each comma's a word. Thousand, million, billion commas, haven't you heard? Word.
Ones, tens.
Hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Smaller than a one with a TH. The digits, they each have a name. Memorize them, understand them is the game. We start at the decimal, to the left we move. Each place is 10 times bigger, multiply them and we prove. The digits, they fit in so tight. Greater to the left and lesser to the right. Starting at the decimal, sandwich in between. Zeros hold up empty places, haven't you seen? Well, the digits, they each one means a lot. You can't leave them out of the place value spot. Well, reading big numbers, each comma's a word. Thousand, million, billion commas, haven't you heard? Word.
Ones, tens, and hundreds.
Come
thousands,
on.
Ten thousands, hundred thousands. Come on.
Come on.
Millions, ten millions, hundred millions. Come on.
Come on.
Millions, ten billions, hundred billions. Come on.
Let's take it to the right of the decimal point. We've got tenths, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands.
Smaller than a one with a TH. Smaller than a one with a TH.
David?